And so as a VST volunteer, what we were able to do was to go to QFC and pick up food that could last the family through the weekend. We gave her bus tickets so that she could get to court to file her restraining orders. And we were able to get her to her job. Their reaction was really sweet. There were big hugs all the way around, and the woman was in tears, so appreciative for the fact that we would take that much care and consideration for her.